Let us pray. Father in heaven, thank you, Father, for our children. Father, please bless them, Lord, and we lift them up, Father, that they would learn and the baton, that just the love of our Savior Jesus would be passed on to our little ones. Father, we pray deeply for them. Father, please bless our teachers. They work so hard every Sunday, Father. Please just encourage them. We lift them up as even higher spiritually than ourselves, Father. They are committed and doing a great work. I can remember being a little kid and just receiving just the message through crafts and all the things that kids do. Father, please bless that, Lord. Lord, lastly, we just want to lift up our hearts to you, Lord, and we just want to let go of our own anxiety and our own, you know, whatever it is, Father, that's just kind of a stumbling block. We just release those things to our Savior Jesus, Father. As he has promised, Father, he is our hope. He is the truth, the life, the way, and we believe that full-heartedly, Lord. So, Father, we just celebrate this morning, and if anything, we just want to lift our voices as children and just sing about how good you are. Father, thank you for Jesus. In his precious name we pray. Amen.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. whole world He is. And I pray that they will see more of You and less of me. Lord, I want my life to be the song You sing until the whole world hears. Lord, we are more than enough. Lifting up Your name for all to hear the sound. My voice is in the wilderness crying out as the day draws near. We'll sing until the whole world hears. Whoa.
Let's give it up for God.